Bro, it's gorgeous out here today. It's really the kind of day that makes you want to settle down, you know? Not be such a screw-up.
Well, it's my first week here at League World, brah, and I'm totally living it up. The minute I met my boy Player, I knew we had a connection. Days like this make you want to reevaluate things. You wonder maybe if you had studied harder, taken that opportunity. Not lived the dream so hard, brah. You know, I don't know. Things might be different. But then you stop and realize that what you got, bro, where you are,
it's pretty bitchin'.
Yeah, we're totally hitting it off. Well, Player, enough of that gay sh**. Let's get wasted. Grab the limes!
Elite World, and things are going smoothly. It's kind of hard to find time for World of Battle Lore. It's my favorite game. Plus, my girlfriend is on there. I take off my Robin Wizard hat.
The first week Elite World has been amazing. Though I didn't expect everyone to be so poorly dressed.
What's wrong with the clothes I got on?
They're just, you know, out of season.
How about you eat a dick sandwich? I tell you what, man, if that butt pirate tries to take advantage of me again, there will be hell to pay.
Everyone's okay, I suppose. They've given me a nickname, Noob. I'm not sure what it means, but they laugh really hard every time they say it, so you know it's gotta be good.
Being the counter-terrorist with the most experience here, I gotta say, I've got my concerns. Watch these soldiers cut around for several days now, and I don't like what I see. Not one bit.
Having judged my team, I feel it is safe to say I am only one with background in much badass. They are too soft and squishy, like the squishy toys. Something needs to be done.
It's time for a team meeting.
Alright, team. It's time to listen up. For too long have I sat here and watched you act like imbeciles. We are in this competition to show the world the true heart of terror. We are in this to show the world—
Wait, so how are we supposed to win the competition?
Pardon?
Well, it's a reality show. Terrorists and counter-terrorists live in a house together, and they have to perform challenges against each other,
I know,
right?
What the show is. But more important than winning, which we will do,
how do you know we're gonna win? What if they're just better than us?
I grow weary of your brain like donkey. I am moving over here. Any terrorist that has the cojones can come follow me. Yes.
What's with that guy?
Man, do you even know who he is? His name is Cortez Emilio Alejandro Jesus Cardinal. And in his time, he was the greatest badass who ever lived.
In his time?
That man over there was the leader of the Ocho Muertos, son! Where the fuck are you from? They put all kinds of hits out on high priority targets, blowing shit up? Come on now!
He was the tiger indeed. But now he's just a shell of a man. I wouldn't even let him buy me a soda. Well, maybe if he asked real nice.
Wow! A real-life terrorist! What happened to him?
He's blind as a bat now. He was caught in an explosion.
He was betrayed by a member of his own team. His vision never recovered from the explosion. And some would say, his corazón.
You know, I reckon that much is true. Though I hear that his other senses are heightened from the blast.
Huh?
Wow! Like Daredevil?
Man, don't you know that the Daredevil was a homosexual?
What? With who?
Lex Luthor.
I think you're missing the point. I'm not sure if he's fit to lead us. He's not what he used to be.
And who is Mr. Brokeback? You?
Hello, I grow tired of waiting. Come to me and we will perform some team-building games.
Games? That gives me a delicious idea.
And furthermore, this outfit needs some discipline. Now, I know I'm an old-timer, but I can show you boys the ropes. Teach you how to be winners, how to be real soldiers.
Raha, f***ing chill. I got a monster hangover.
Are you still drunk? Isn't it like 9 in the morning?
Player and I raided the Cuervo. We raged till the sun came up. Took so many shots. At least 40.
Pathetic. Just pathetic. You expect to win with this kind of attitude?
Listen. We're on TV. F***ing chill.
Soldiers, this is reality. We're here to stop these terrorists, to show the world that the men and women who serve them and keep them safe are putting their trust in the right place. And we've got to keep it in line. We've got to keep it together or this whole thing falls apart. And we're going to start with target practice.
Oh, sweet. My guild and I do this on World of Battlelore. Well, before they nerf my elementals, my pets are just troll fodder now. LOL.
Okay, I seriously didn't understand a damn word you just said, but listen up. These bottles over here are our targets.
Dude, nothing to kill, I'll f***ing kill you!
You like booze, huh, son?
Oh, yeah. I could use a shot right now, actually.
Shots, huh? Why don't you come stand here next to me? We'll do some shots.
Dude, that was hella creepy. But whatever, try anything once. Let's do some shots.
Marco!
Marco.
This is ridiculous. This is not what I had in mind when I speak of team-building games. This is in fact a cruel perversion of that idea. I refuse to participate.
Marco!
Marco.
Stop it! I will not play this game.
Polo. Oh, sh**. Marco.
I feel like every team meeting should end with a rousing game of Marco Polo.
Yeah, Brokeback's real into that Marco game or whatever. Sometimes it kind of creeps me out.
Marco.
Huh? I am Cortez. I lead great men into battle. This is not the path I wanted.
Marco.
For the last time, stop. I am going to...
What's he looking at?
He's not looking at anything, you idiot. He's blind.
Maybe he's seeing with his ears. Like Daredevil.
Boy, if I told you once, I have told you 1,000 times that the Daredevil was gay.
Cortez, what are you doing?
I thought there was something in the tree. And Polo, bitches!
You know, man, I might be offended that he tried to kill us if he wasn't so pathetic.
Dude, I'm not cool with this right now.
You haven't heard of William Tell, soldier? That's some good reading. Now, we're gonna start our target practice, soldiers, by shooting this bottle off of Chet's head. So who wants to be my first...
Dude, I'm scared!
I like your enthusiasm, son. It's really nice. But why don't we let Leroy here have a shot?
Okay, but... Wow, OMG!
Son of a bitch! Looks like we can make men out of you boys after all.
Dude, I'm scared, but I taste the tequila! It's my only friend!
Well, I had to give some tough love, but I think we learned a valuable lesson today.
Right now, it is clear that this team needs a firm hand. I have my work cut out for me.
I love playing my video games, but I don't know. Shooting that bottle, it felt really good. Like when I dupe items and then sell them to some noob.
Dude, if there's one thing I learned today, just don't f*** with that dude Westheimer. He's worse than the clap I got from that slut in Tijuana. F*** you, Amy. You ruined my summer. You bitch.